news today that all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV.
But where are those good old-fashioned values on which we used to rely?
It's a Family Guy.
And cry.
He's a Family Guy.
Three. Okay, easy. Whoa. Stop.
What?
No. Twist it.
I am.
No. Other way. You twisted it the wrong way.
Even more recently, and not quite as good on Family Guy.
Jess is going to live.
Did you hear that?
Mm-hmm.
Stewie, I've got to get out of this.
And now, the current better than...
Did you warn this guy when he married you, he also married your friends? I love his laugh.
Oh, Meg, you have to babysit for Stewie Saturday.
Nope.
Okay, Chris, you have to do it.
What? That's not fair. I have a party to go to.
Sorry, Meg found pictures.
Oh, hey, Peter. Be with you in a sec. I'm burning the place down.
You got the bed bugs? That don't make sense. This isn't the Red Rock Motor Lodge in Montgomery, Alabama. Please send the suit to our lawyer, whose address is below. That's right. She's also a lawyer. The mystery deepens.
I don't have bed bugs. I'm burning it down so I can fake my own death. Can you throw me that white fur coat filled with honey-baked hams?
What? I don't know. Get a hole in one, new pair shows up in my drawer. Just like that. Food, too. I chucked the mustard onto the front lawn last week. That night, back in a fridge.
That would be kind of nice.
Listen, stick with me. We're going to have a great adventure, like the astronaut who thinks the lowest number is 3.
And lift off in 5, 4... 3, 2, 1, liftoff.
This is
Wow.
Wearing the ring also makes you wear giant khaki shorts with a belt and a lot of keys rattling around in the pockets.
You're right. What are all these keys for?
A series of sheds. I got a lot of sheds back home.
Oh. You have more than one shed?
Of course, you always need an extra shed. I even got one shed that just has an extra shed in it.
You guys talking about sheds?
Hell yes, I love my sheds.
Me too.
High five on sheds.
There are a lot of fat guys here.
Well, yeah, Brian. Every man's true weight is at least 20 pounds heavier than how they look. You know how much energy it takes to hold all that in? You can finally let go. Just relax. Exhale for once. Exhale like you never have to attract a pretty woman ever again.
Wow, that feels amazing.
Now, let's order some food. I'm starving.
Nice to meet you, starving. I'm Brian.
To that party, we're gonna have to go.
You have a pager?
Yeah.
You get paged?
Yeah, that's how a pager works.
Why don't you just get a phone?
You mean one of your government tracking devices? No thanks, I'm using a pager. Oh, you're looking at your steps? No, the government's watching where you're going. It's not nap time, Stewie. Wake up. All right, we're out of here.
Okay, Stewie's going to the party.
Yeah, but where's Chris going?
I have no idea. He's completely off the grid.
Boy, this really is a high school party, complete with the popular kid who's clearly going to die in a car accident tonight.
Hey, Jagger, can you help out at the soup kitchen tomorrow at noon?
Sure, I should be alive then.
Yeah, he gone. I see we're smoking.
We're not smoking, we're vaping.
What's the difference?
Smoking is for losers. Vaping is for douchebags.
Oh, I want to be a douchebag.
Do you own 19 hats?
I only have one, but it's a Stussy hat with a flat brim.
Here.
Sir, we have eyes on Chris. He's at a douchebag vaping party.
Sooner or later, they all get sloppy.
I gotta say, Bri, the guys at Husbands are a little worried about you. They said you had 4 Scott Peterson fish sandwiches yesterday.
Fireball?
No, because I'm not a Skidmore freshman at a Lake George share house again. This put an end to off-campus drinking and lake house rentals. I was just fine. I landed on Bryce.
He's starting to smell. He needs a bath.
He doesn't like baths.
And I see you lost the alcohol argument.
Can't you hear him talking about you?
Yeah, I'm a dog. I can hear everything. By the way, the Stranger Things monster just farted.
Woo! Must have been that fat chick I ate.
Time for dinner, guys.
Awesome.
Holy crap, Hal. What's wrong with you?
You love it.
How's it look, Doc?
I'm sorry to say you have hip dysplasia.
What's that?
I'm not sure what dysplasia is, but I do know you don't often see a Y that far up in a word. I took the liberty of X-raying my own hip to show you what a normal one looks like.
Why does it look like there's a Batmobile in your colon?
Just keep your eyes on the hips.
So what's the next? You took care of me when I was sick.
Come back in a week. We can check your...
What is that?
That's the sound a blood pressure machine makes. I do impressions for the Dr. Talent Show. Do you know what this is? Rap! Rap!
An MRI.
Adding that to my set.
Oh my god. Where there's smoke, there's...
Just me vaping.
Stewie, if Mom and Dad see you with that thing, they'll kill me. Get rid of it.
Him is eating fruit.
Vaping isn't bad for you?
It can't be bad for you if Stephen Dorff gave up acting for it.
It does seem like they're making it for kids. This flavor is baby formula. Let me try. Yummy. Watch this. Like the movie The Ring.
Awesome.
Ah!
Come back.
Hard to keep the smile from my face. Losing control, yeah, I'm all over the place. Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. When you started out with nothing. Smile from my face. Losing control, yeah, I'm all over the place.
E-liquid, please. Anything that tastes like a fruit roll-up.
Good, all good.
Good.
All good.
No worries. All good?
We're good.
Good, all good. Here you go. You good? Y'all...
3 hours. It's so easy to vape more.
Let's face it. This is the most fun we've had since Mom got hooked on coffee and bought that Al Pacino maker.
Thank you for having us over for dinner. Sometimes it's been difficult to cook with all the other things I have to do for Brian.
Oh, don't listen to her. I'm so easy. I do have to go to the bathroom, though. Just...
Well, that's lovely. You know, I don't think we've said grace yet.
Oh, yeah.
Bless us, O Lord, for these thy gifts which we are about to receive.
I'm here for Brian Griffin.
Hey, Jess. See you after my hip surgery.
He won't be needing this anymore.
Thanks. Goodbye, Brian.
You mean see you soon, right? Wait, why won't I need my collar? So... What's this?
It be happening!
Did you also eat a kid?
Look, there's been a horrible mistake. You've got the wrong dog.
Here, I gotta euthanize Brian Griffin, and you're him.
You wouldn't kill a singing dog, would you?
Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. Hello, my ragtime gal.
Hi, honey. Mommy needs money for scratches.
What the? What kind of brazen thievery is this?
Where'd you get this? Chris Griffin, you get in here! What is this?
robot penis?
Seriously, I'm absolutely jonesing right now, so give it back.
I know what this is. I want
Bravo. I'm not doing it.
You are too young.
Vaporizer, you have to get it back.
That's your problem. You lost your vape pen. I didn't lose mine.
Well, I guess you win.
It's possible we've taken this too far.
I'll just go down and get yours back. I will never forget this day. Mom, I need to talk to you. Technically, that was not my vape pen, but I do need it back because it belongs to a friend of mine. We accidentally switched jackets, not unlike that episode of the Brady Bunch when Greg...
Don't be an idiot. Vaping is just as bad, and you look like a douchebag.
No, I don't. I look cool.
Go ahead. Hold it to your mouth.
Oh my god, I'm a douchebag!
It's okay, Chris. Your secret's safe with me.
Sorry, my mom wanted one too.
Oh, that's fine. So is Brian...
Can I get you one?
Sure. Is Brian going to, When is Brian coming back?
Oh, never. I'm having him euthanized.
Euthanized? Oh, my... Come on, come on! Damn it! Now I have to do that with every dictionary here. Hold on, Brian, hold on! Don't worry, buddy, I'm on my way! I'm warning you. If you kill me, the internet's gonna freak out. Paying for that?
I meant I'll pay you.
Stop! That's my dog! Oh, Peter, thank God! You got here just in time.
You want to make $200?
I do. It's beautiful! What the hell are you doing here?
Brian, I can explain.
Explain what? How you brought me here to have me killed?
Well, you're no better. You could have saved my life in the restaurant, but you let me choke to death.
Okay, fine. I probably could have...
Maybe I deserve to be with someone who let me die. Maybe we deserve each other.
It does seem like we're meant for each other. I mean, gosh, maybe that's what true marriage is. Two people who want each other to die.
Now you're getting it! So much beauty!
Well, Brian, I'm sorry that Jess died during the commercial break, but it was a very nice funeral.
You told him? We had a deal!
Thanks a lot, Peter. You promised you wouldn't say anything.
Oh, I'm supposed to keep your secret after you lied to me about sneaking cigarettes?
What the hell, Chris? You told him to?
No, I didn't.
Brian told me. Are you serious, Peter? You think I promised Meg I wouldn't tell anyone.
Oh, good job with that, Dick. Chris, the only reason I told him was he promised he'd keep his mouth shut.
Oh, nice job, Chris. I should have known not to trust someone who kisses his own brother.
What? Who told you that?
Don't look at me.
Meg!